Semica Science. Welcome to Stallion Station Season 3, Episode 21. Brought to you by our Semica leaders. Let's take a look at the habit of the week.
Goals, a key concept of Habit 3, encourages us to focus our time on who we are and on relationships rather than things.
Understanding who we are and who we want to be allows us to set goals to lead our own lives and prepare to lead others.
Goals describe the relationships you have with other people. Some of your roles might include student, friend, son, granddaughter, or athlete.
Goals now that we help you achieve the roles that you want to in your future.
Every role you have is an opportunity to lead. You can be leaders at home, at school, with your friends, and in your after-school activities.
Leaders have responsibilities and set goals, especially when it comes to their most important roles.
Of the week. You don't become what you want. You become what you believe. Oprah Winfrey.
Club meetings this week. Monday we have Forest Square Club, Rainbow Club, and Football Club.
On Tuesdays we have Talent Show Club.
On Wednesdays we have Music.
On Thursday we have Talent Show Club, Yearbook Club, Prodigy Club, and Chess Club.
On Friday we have Student Lighthouse Club, Football Club, Culture Club, and Forest Square Club.
Send a wintergram to your classroom, your friend, your family member, a staff, or your teacher, even yourself. Sale after school on Friday in February, they cost $3 and the Student Lighthouse team can only accept cash at this time.
Spirit Day is February 14th. It is a sweet day.
Dress up as your favorite sweet, treat or snack, or white, pink, or red.
In total, our school student drives brought in 1,238 donations for our winter food drive.
Fifth grade brought in 286 cans. Congratulations, fifth grade.
Hi, Stallions. Today we're going to be interviewing Esme. She's a peer tutor. She's in Stallion Station, Student Lighthouse, and she's a playground partner. So we're going to ask her our questions, and we hope she has answers. First of all, hi, Esme.
Hi, I'm Yanni.
Hi. What is your most practiced habit?
My most practiced habit is habit 3. I do it all the time, like 24/7.
Okay. How do you sharpen the saw?
I sharpen the saw by, like, every weekend I go outside and walk my dog, and then after that I come to a healthy breakfast.
Okay. What is something people may not know about you?
When I was little, I went to Mexico, and I was little, and we went in the truck, but then I saw a dog thinking that I was my dog, but then when it was just following us, and then we went to our house that we were staying there, and the dog actually followed us all the way there, so I got to keep the dog there.
Cool. And why did you join Playground Partners?
I joined Playground Partners because I just really was excited. I was already a peer tutor last year, and I just wanted to hang out with kids again. And I already have, like, so many friends at Playground Partners.
Okay. So that is the end of our questions, and bye!
Bye!
I'm so confident. Episode 22. We will be discussing habit number 4.
Ready?
If you want to send a special